I'm going to show you how I get this technique of detailed grass with one brush, one of my favorite brushes that you can find on my website. And it's a number 5 squirrel mop. I will rinse out the brush and I hit it against the sponge and get the bristles splayed out. I put those in multiple colors, put the bristles in multiple colors, and I push the bristles into the paper. This doesn't hurt the brush, and I will get a beautiful effect of grass without having to get a whole bunch of small brushes.